Unfortunately, the scan is going to miss the ward behind that wall as they're trying to get on top of Vista here. He's just going to try to flash and doesn't have his aftershock. Finally, he does, and that will be enough to keep him alive as now Chovy and Morgan get a massive flank teleport behind the entire team as Aegis is a little bit too low, and even the MF gets hunted down by Morgan.